Welcome back to ajspeller.com. In today's tutorial, we're going to work on another related rates problem. A ladder 25 feet long is leaning against the wall of a house. The base of the ladder is pulled away from the wall at a rate of 2 feet per second. Consider the triangle formed by the wall of the house, the ladder, and the ground. Find the rate at which the area of the triangle is changing when the base is 7 feet, 15 feet, and 24 feet from the wall. Here we have our given information, dx dt, which is 2 feet per second, and that's the rate at which the bottom of the ladder is moving away from the wall. We're given a value for x is equal to 7. That's where the base of the ladder is 7 feet from the wall. We use the Pythagorean theorem to figure out that y is 24 at the moment that x is 7. So once the ladder is 7 feet away, we use the Pythagorean theorem to figure out that the top portion of the ladder is 24 feet from the ground. And in a previous tutorial, we figured out the rate at which the top of the ladder is falling, and I'll add a link to that, on this tutorial. All right, we're trying to find the rate at which the area is changing. So to do that, we're going to need the area formula. And the area formula for a triangle is area is equal to 1/2 base times height. But in this problem, we see the base is going to be the x value, and the height is going to be the y value. So our formula here is really area is equal to 1/2 x times y. Well, to figure out the rate at which the area is changing, we need to take the derivative of a with respect to time, and that's going to also include the expression here to the right. So here we have da dt is equal to the constant 1/2, and then we use the product rule for the x and y. So we write the factor x, and we take the derivative of y. Well, the derivative of y is 1. I don't need to write that because I'm multiplying. And when I take the derivative of y, I need to tack on the factor dy dt. Plus, I need to write the factor x, I'm sorry, to write the factor y, and then take the derivative of x. Well, the derivative of x is 1. I don't need to write that because I'll end up multiplying by 1. And then I tack on the factor dx dt. Again, that's because I'm taking the implicit differentiation with respect to time. At this point, I have several variables, and I can substitute in the values for those variables. So here I have dA dt is equal to 1/2 times x. Well, x here is 7 feet, and let me just write the units in for this first one, times dy dt, and dy dt is negative 7 twelfths feet per second. So let's write that in, negative 7 twelfths. And that there is feet per second, plus the value for y, which is also 24 feet, and then dx dt, which we have here, which is 2 feet per second. So here I'm going to write in 2 feet per second, and my closing parentheses, because everything is multiplied by 1/2. So now I begin to simplify. I have 1/2, then I have 7 times negative 7 to give me a negative 49. All this is over 1, so I have 1 times 12 to give me 12. And then I have feet times feet to give me feet squared. And then 1 times seconds to give me seconds. Plus 24 times 2 to give me 48. And then feet times feet to give me feet squared. Again, all this is over 1. So here I have 1 times seconds to leave me with seconds. Then when I multiply or distribute this 1/2 to each one of these terms and simplify, my answer comes out to be 527 24ths feet squared per second. So this here is the rate at which the area is changing at the moment the base of the ladder is 7 feet from the wall. All right, let's move on to the next example. All right, we're going to use the same formula for area, where again, area is equal to 1/2 x times y. We just figured out that dA dt is equal to 1/2 times, we end up writing the x, taking the derivative of y, which turned out to leave us with dy dt, plus we end up writing the y, taking the derivative of x, which gave us dx dt, and then we did our substitutions. All right, so here we're going to have 1/2. I'm going to leave the units off this time for speed. So we see x is 15. Dy dt we have here at negative 3/2, plus y, the value here is 20, dx dt, the value here is 2. And again, what we're trying to do in this problem is figure out the rate of change once the base of the ladder is 15 feet away. So we end up doing all that multiplication and simplification, and then this turns out to be 35/4 feet squared per second. So the moment at which the bottom of the ladder is 15 feet away from the wall, the area is changing at 35/4 feet squared per second. All right, let's go down to our last problem. Here we want to see what the area is, or how fast the area is changing once the bottom of the ladder is 24 feet away from the wall. Again, we use Pythagorean theorem to come up with these values. And we have the x is 24, y is 7. And again, in that previous tutorial, which I'll link here, we figured out that the top of the ladder is moving downward at a rate of negative 48/7 feet per second. So again, we have area is equal to 1/2 x times y. dA dt turn out to be 1/2. We write the factor x, and then we multiply that by the rate dy dt, plus we write the factor y, and we multiply that by the factor dx dt, and then we begin our substitution. So here we have the 1/2. X we see is 24. dy dt, we see that there is the negative 48/7. We add that product to y, which is 7, times dx dt, which is 2. Once we multiply all that out, we see that our answer comes out to be a negative 527/7 feet squared per second. All right, well, this sums up this tutorial by ajspeller.com. And as always, thank you for watching.